Thank you to all the people involved in this honorary ceremony. At the Berklee College of Music, President Roger H. Brown, the Board of Trustees, and Berklee's faculty and graduating class in Valencia, Spain. To all my fellow musicians and the music community of Berklee, I am truly honored to receive this doctorate. Music has such relevance to our inner self on a daily basis that we sometimes forget the enormous transformation that it can bring upon human life. I think back at a particular moment in my life when the song I was listening to gave me the strength to continue. Without being conscious of it, I followed the musicians who saved me through their message and through the power of their instrument. In my life, I knew I had a special instrument, but I wasn't truly convinced about the depth of music. I learned over time how music can function to better understand the challenges in society and culture. How a song can break barriers and bring people together from all walks of life, from different languages and cultures, beliefs and realities. I still believe in expressing the beauty of sounds some may not be familiar with, to communicate the heritage and wonder of indigenous and Hispanic roots. In my time, these cultural expressions have been relegated to be marginal and unimportant. After 25 years of composing and performing our songs and music along with our musical family, I really never imagined how the constant performing would somehow lead to more confidence in myself. Yet, it did. Through my songwriting, I would find my voice and eventually develop a particular path in music. I made a choice, as many of you have already or will, about what kind of music you will pursue or who you wish to be musically, because there are so many possibilities. For me, it has been rewarding to truly believe in what I'm singing about. I do not regret choosing a different path from the one many people choose. I am proud to be part of a movement in music to remind people of the courage and beauty their ancestors carried, the strength of their message, and of their vulnerability in this changing world. It has continued to surprise me and humble me to see younger generations look to indigenous and folk roots to express long-forgotten pride. Most of all, I feel I have succeeded in transmitting the importance of telling stories about elements in culture that express pride of identity. I invite you to think about life as this one time that we get to live, do, and play. The opportunity is here, and you are invited to take it. Jump in and find your voice. You are ready. Thank you so much again for this honor. Muchísimas gracias a Berklee Valencia.